When I took this job, I was hoping for one thing. I wanted to be the first coach to ever take them to Atlanta. That's all we talked about. I want to be the first coach in the coaching staff to go to Atlanta to play in the championship game, one of the greatest venues there is in college football. We fell short of that goal, but I think we really made significant progress. I believe our program is in a much better position today than it was when we first arrived. I truly want Ole Miss football program to experience the best going forward. I want nothing but the best for them. I thank the university for the opportunity to be a part of this, the successes that we've achieved over the past four seasons. There's going to always be a special place in my heart for Ole Miss, no doubt about it. But it always comes back to me with the players. It's the players, it's the players, it's the players. And I'm excited about what we have right here. You're not far off. You're not far off.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.